on the rough. Bye-bye, Bernie. And newfound Zapper from the outside. Bye-bye, Bernie. Newfound Zapper. They're right together with Dominate and Channel Isle. Heads apart, third and fourth. And it's so outspoken and a noble tune. On the outside is Metro, followed by Leverage Loan. Towards the inside is Never the End. And the trailer is the gray, draw two in tenth. They move around the turn and head for the backstretch. And it's bye-bye, Bernie, by three-quarters of a length. Newfound Zapper is second by a length, and Dominate is down on the inside in third after an opening quarter mile in 24 and 3/5 seconds. They head up the backstretch. Bye-bye, Bernie, over Newfound Zapper. And then it's Dominate in third. Channel Isle is in between horses, and Metro's on the outside in fifth. Noble Tune runs in sixth, about 5 lengths from the lead. Then it's Leverage Loan, so outspoken, in between horses, 2.5 lengths to the two trailers, Never the End, and draw two. Half mile up in 49 and 3/5 seconds, and it's still bye-bye Bernie on the lead here. Bye-bye Bernie, 3/4 of a length as they go into the far turn. Newfound Zapper continues to chase in second. Channel Isle is racing in third. Then it's Metro on the outside and Noble Tune down at the rail, followed by Leverage Loan, and then draw two. They come for the head of the stretch. It's bye-bye Bernie. Metro's on the outside. Noble Tune looks to rally on the inside with Channel Isle. Metro, far outside. Newfound Zapper is there, and here comes Noble Tune, and Noble Tune has taken over the lead. Noble Tune draws clear, and Ramon Dominguez picks up right where he left off yesterday. Noble Tune by more than four. Three-way photo for second among draw two, Channel Isle, and Metro.